We are getting a live look at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, which is all lit up in pink. October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and about 1 in 8 women will develop breast cancer in their lifetime. And this month is all about spreading awareness and facts. And this morning, the Today Show is kicking off Breast Cancer Awareness Month in a very special way. They're painting the town pink in communities across the country, including ours. And as WKYC teams up with Today, we're gonna introduce you to Amanda Maggiotto. She works at the Cleveland Clinic. She's a hero, survivor, and in the fight against breast cancer.
The place that I work also being the place where I was treated, you know, I have a second family here at the Cleveland Clinic. And knowing that I have all this support from kind of the second family really, really helps me.
You can hear more from Amanda coming up on Today. It's going to be, you know, a great way to bring awareness mm-hmm. across the country. And I know that so many organizations do a lot during the month of October, but mm-hmm. it's always good to have these reminders because, like we said at the beginning of the show, you flip that calendar. Oh my gosh, right, it's October. Right. So have you had your screenings?
Yep.
Have you done your checks? Mm-hmm. It's going to be a powerful month of bringing personal stories.
Yeah, I love that you check to make sure that you got your mammogram and then that's your friends and your moms, your sister, everyone gets mm-hmm. it.